May 14th, 1987. Vassula writes, "Today, what joy! In reading the life of St. Teresa of Avila, who had visions, I fell upon a vision she describes of hell, and I was very pleased to find that her description fitted in my description of hell that God gave me. She explains it this way. Dark and closely confined, the ground seemed to be full of water, which looked like filthy, evil-smelling mud, etc. Yes, the whole thing looked like a grotto, low ceiling. My description is on March 7th, 1987.